Good afternoon.
Today is Tuesday, in case you didn't know. I had to look it up myself.
Hope you have a smile on your face today. If you don't, look at my hair. That ought to make you smile. Probably make you laugh. I got happy with the scissors. But I like it short and needed to blend it a little bit on the side, so I don't do too bad. I cut my husband's hair. Of course, he's always wearing a hat, so you can't really tell about that. Hey, I want to introduce you to someone. This is Otto. Otto Harp. And Otto comes with me once in a while, especially when we do the Opry and Bement. Miss you guys. Can't wait for you to open back up. I do that show with my husband. Don't get to do too many shows these days. Of course, now we're not doing any shows. So if I can bring a smile to your face by one song a day, hey, to me it's worth it. This song was requested by Marcus Chenoweth. Marcus, I love the posts that you do around lunchtime. All those good songs that you post. And I hope I can do this justice. I've done it many, many times. It's another Dolly Parton song, but you can't get too much Dolly, right? Back through the years I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. And I recall a box of rags that someone gave us. And how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors. Every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And oh, they couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the stories mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their gold. She didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. That's just for you, Marcus Chenoweth. You guys keep those requests coming in. I really love them. I hope you do too. Stay safe. Be nice on Facebook. We're all going through this together. I'll see you tomorrow.